Pipam. In the whole of contemporary art gallery in Sydney, the painting Possession Island made an everlasting impression on me. Gordon Bennett is an outstanding example of the painter whose art evolves through the study of European and indigenous painting traditions into something significantly new, with conceptual breaks with convention. The fact that he was half Aboriginal raises a lot of questions about his identity, heritage, and this issue influenced his work. Bennett's work covered painting, photography, printmaking, video installation, and performance. Position Islands creates rising question about colonialism and racism as a both inherently anti-human practices. Bennett expressed his protest against the discrimination of the indigenous population. As a language of symbols used like it was in a traditional Aboriginal art, Bennett has focused on both postmodernism and post-colonialism in his work by questioning the alternatives system in his art. Bennett often practiced boring images as a quoting. Possession Island is a good example of this. Possession Island reconstitutes existing images to ask the viewer to question the assumptions of the knowledge, identities, and beliefs, and see alternative perspectives. He drew on a sample of the Samuel Calvert's and the Jackson Pollock's work. Bennett photocopied and enlarged Calvert's image so that it could be projected, cropped, and copied into the canvas. Calvert's image became one of the layers of the painting. It is reproduced in flat, bold, black line work. In the center of the picture, the figure of Aboriginal man is clearly depicted. Only this man is not smirched in the strokes of yellow, red, and black paint, the color of Aboriginal flag. He is dressed into one European clothes and looks like a servant of the white masters. Splashes, drips, and the sense of the multiple points artists randomly scattered on the picture imitates the style of the iconic fashion of the artist Jackson Pollock, who works on the canvas on the floor, which was considered an innovation at the time. This is also the traditional techniques for making pictures for Aboriginal Australians. For me, the meaning is clear. I see it as an attack on the established Aboriginal stereotype soldier. This painting is designed to undermine familiar historical events that were generally overlooked by the respectable white society. Thank you for watching.